setup. So setting up the Sony FDR-AX100E4K camcorder. Now we're going to do the setup. Okay, so probably this is the last video on this series. Again, like I said, there will be, you know, the quality image test and stuff like that. I will go when I'm outside. Now, to set it up, so as you can see, I opened the screen and the thing already displays, so I haven't set it up yet, so this is going to be the first setup I will be doing. So hopefully you can, it's a bit of too much reflection, but hopefully you can see this. You know, I'll then try and do an editing movie when I'm editing the movie, see if I can get a better picture. But basically it comes in either language and, you know, selecting the language that you want to use. So it's go started English, Dutch, Spanish, whatever that is, then French, and it keeps going, probably touch screen, so it keeps going Portuguese, there it goes, that's my own language, but you know, I'm gonna go, obviously, in English. Okay, click next, you can see it responds really well, time, so it's GMT time, Lisbon, London, yes, click next. Summertime, set to summertime. No, there's no summertime, that's wintertime, so let's leave that off. Can always go back, probably later. Now, daytime formats, that's okay, so fine. Now, time. So let me kindly enter the time, because the time is... time is not right. So... us 28, okay, and months 11, time that's 11:58. You can see it's actually, it's good. Good and responsive. 58. Next. Lisbon time. So there it goes. Summertime is off. Let's leave that off. We'll check that. What that is later. There you go. So it comes up with the website. And now I need to download some software for the PC to connect the camera to the software. So let's do that, and actually I need to cover in the next video how do you connect the USB and how to connect the camera to the computer, so that actually is a good video. So once again, I'm Zenoons. Please comment, read and subscribe, and remember, we're giving away, if you haven't watched all of our videos, we're giving away a Sony Movie Studio Platinum 13 that came with the camera, so I already have that software. So it's no point for me to keep it, so I'm going to give it to our viewers and subscribers. So remember, to win it, all you need to do is to comment in all of our videos about the Sony FDR-AX100D 4K camcorder. Okay, so participate, leave comments, we'll reply back to you, and we'll announce the winner at the end, you know, at the end in January. Okay, so since it's Christmas, everybody's busy, so in January I will announce the winner of the software. We'll then send you this by email, and you can just download the copy from the Sony website, you know, for the movie studio. Download a trial copy, and then I will send you this to show you, so you can then activate your copy. Okay, so once again, please comment and subscribe. Bye bye for now, see you in the next video.